Greetings. Welcome to another Canceroke from Zach Nilsson, the cancer guy.
The singing's not great, and it's kind of hokey. It's time for another Canceroke.
Yeah, it's not really that good, yeah.
I've sort of made it my objective to do these while I have cancer and then stop when I don't have cancer because, I don't know, there's only so long you can do karaoke for, really. before you run out of songs and people who are interested. So I'm probably about halfway through my cancer treatments right now, roughly. We really don't know yet, but just FYI, that's kind of where we stand right now. I'll have more solid answers about where we are probably a week from now, which is, today is the 16th of April. So I'll let you know as I know more. Today's Canceroke is the Beatles, the most popular band in the world of all time. I know that a lot of you, if not most of you, who are my friends on Facebook, are friends on Facebook because of my relationship to my dad, Harry Nilsson, who some people referred to as the fifth Beatle. Of course, there are also 37 other people who are referred to as the fifth Beatle. It's not really the fifth Beatle, but he was friends with the Beatles, and the Beatles were a big part of my life growing up. Everyone knows the Beatles. I love the Beatles. Everyone loves the Beatles. there are so many songs to choose from for the Beatles to sing. I already did Eleanor Rigby previously, so today I'm going to do Nowhere Man because I like it. It's a great song. And this one's a a John song also, whereas Eleanor Rigby was a Paul song. So, without further ado, here is Nowhere Man by the Beatles.
He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land, taking all his nowhere plans for nobody. Doesn't have a point of view, knows not where he's going to. Isn't he a bit like you and me? Nowhere man, please listen, you don't know what you're missing. Nowhere man, the world is at your command.
Sweet, just like a lot of the best Beatles songs. Great, great. I don't need to say anything about how great the Beatles are. I don't. I really don't. You know, I know, everybody knows. I love singing their songs. I'll probably do another one at some point, as long as I still have cancer at that point. And who knows? Maybe I'll be cancer-free in a few months. Maybe I won't. We don't know yet. In any case, I'll see you for the next Canceroke.